Welcome back to Victory Lane. The Shark, Logan Sheehart. Wow, five laps to go. You're riding around under caution. Look at the scoreboard. You see Pittman behind you, Raymer, McMahon, Stevie. What's going through your mind?
Hoping this car holds together, because about the last 2 months, I can't go every other race without it falling apart. But I feel bad for Danny, but that type of stuff's been happening a lot, and I feel bad for that to happen to them, but it's about time some luck falls our way. We've been falling apart lately, and we really needed this win, and I'm glad for my guys and the fans, everybody that helps us out, and it's great to be back in Victory Lane.
Well, you have 2 wins at Williams Grove, both $5,000 wins, so that's got to help keep you going, too.
That does, but these things are pretty expensive, so you're running a team like ours, you gotta win a little bit more often. But my grandpa and the rest of the crew gave me a great race car. I don't think I couldn't catch Danny. Every time we have a restart, he just pulled away from me. But we're gonna work on it a little and try and make things better, and hopefully we can run with him. And Monteith's always fast, and it seems like they're just they're so much faster than everybody, and it's hard to keep up with them. But we're going to work on a car, and hopefully we can get up to where them guys are.
Logan, you were really hooked up around the top tonight. It looked like you had no doubt where you were going on every restart. Did you expect to see the slider coming at every restart?
I was expecting it the first time, and I was hoping I'd get a good enough restart that it wouldn't happen. Actually, on the red flag, that's what my guys were telling me, that I got a good enough restart, that he wasn't close enough that he could do it. And, I tried to do the same thing a second time, but Darren's a smart race car driver, and he figured it out and knew what I was going to do. And I saw him slide up and towards me, but I figured I could keep it going, and my car was going to drive off the top a little faster than what it was, and it came out good.
Well, you said you hope to get a little bit faster tomorrow night, a little bit more money at stake tomorrow night. $10,000 to win back-to-back at Williams Grove would be incredible, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it definitely would. That that helped us out a lot. We're looking forward to it. I'm glad we're starting to get fast again, and hopefully we can keep our momentum going and stay up front.
Congratulations on this one. Enjoy it. Maybe we'll see you back here tomorrow night.
All right, thank you.